Hello guys, welcome to TechClicko. I'm back with a new video today which describes how to backup your Android phone. I'll describe here the different methods to backup complete data of your Android phone, including your contacts, calendar, app data, different settings, gallery, SMS and everything which you have on your phone. So let's start with backing up Android data using Google account. Remember friends, Google lets you backup only some data like contacts, calendar, app data, Wi-Fi password and some phone settings in their server. For the rest of the data, we have to take help of different apps and services. So let's get started with Google account. On your Android device, go to settings. Scroll down the main setting menu and tap over backup and reset. Now check this option, backup my data. If you want to get your data automatically backed up, check the option automatic restore also. Now you need to synchronize the Google account with your Android phone. For this, tap over this option, backup account. Now add account. If you don't have a Google account, then click on new and create one or tap over existing. Enter your Google account credentials. Now tap over next. Now OK. Tap over next. OK. Google account has been added now. Now we can backup our data on the Google server. For this, press the back button and go to settings page again. Under accounts, tap over Google. Now tap on your Google account to backup the data. To backup complete data, make sure all the options are checked. Wait a few minutes and your data would be backed up on the Google server. Now you can use this account to restore your data anytime you want. Now coming to the photos and videos. For this, we have to take help of Google Plus. Google Plus offers 15 plus GB free storage to backup our Android photos and videos. To do that, install Google Plus on your Android phone. In most of the cases, it is already installed. Now open your Google Plus. Choose a Google account where you would like to store your backup data. Now tap over OK. Now choose the account, then next. Add the photo if you want or simply click on next. Now next again. Now we are on the backup setting page. Choose the option how would you like to backup your data. I am selecting over Wi-Fi only. Then tap over done. Now all your photos and videos would be backed up on your G Plus account automatically the moment you take them. If you are thinking that your photos and videos would be shared on your G Plus account, then you are wrong. These data would be private unless you make them public. Now coming to SMS backup. To backup SMS, we have to take help of the app called SMS Backup Plus. To install this app, go to Google Play Store and search for the app SMS Backup Plus. Now tap over the first option. Now tap over install button. Accept. Open the app. Now OK. To backup your SMS, tap over backup, but before this, connect your Gmail account to store the backup data. For this, tap over connect. Now select the account. Now allow access. Backup. If you want automatic backup of your data, tap over this button, auto backup. Okay, your SMSs are being backed up now. It may take time according to the size of your data. So, this was the complete procedure to backup your Android phone. Additional tip, you can also backup your media, gallery and songs to the computer by connecting your phone to computer via USB. I hope you guys found the video easy and useful. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.